Greta Olsen. I'm a senior at the University of Kansas studying chemical engineering. I've been involved in research here at KU since the start of my sophomore year, where I've worked in Professor Mark Shiflett's research lab. During this time, I've mostly worked on Project Earth, where Earth stands for Environmentally Applied Research Towards Hydrofluorocarbons. The goal of Project Earth is to design a separation process for hydrofluorocarbon refrigerant mixtures so that the component parts can be reused and recycled. I've been working mostly with a high-pressure view cell to see what the phase changes that occur when an HFC refrigerant comes in contact with an ionic liquid. So I'll take an ionic liquid sample like this. This is a solid ionic liquid. And then I'll place it inside this view cell and tighten down these windows so I can see inside the view cell see the sample inside. Then I'll pump HFC refrigerant gas into the view cell and I can watch the changes in the state of the ionic liquid as the pressure of the HFC gas increases. The benefit of the high pressure view cell is we can visually see the changes that are occurring in the ionic liquid during solubility measurement testing. So we normally do solubility measurements of the HFC gases in ionic liquids in this IGA microbalance right behind me. But there's no way to see what's happening while the microbalance is running. So this view cell gives us a really simple way to see what's happening when we take those solubility measurements. When I first started working in this research lab, I mostly followed along with the graduate students in the lab and did whatever work they were doing, followed along with experiments and data analysis. But over the past year and a half, I've worked pretty independently on the view cell project. I designed the experiments myself, and then I've been conducting them independently. I still meet with my graduate student, Kaylin, about once a week to discuss any problems I'm having and updates on my project. And she's always around to help answer any questions I have. Being involved with research and Division I athletics during my time at KU has taught me so much about time management and teamwork. I've really learned a lot about safety and data analysis in the lab. I can't speak enough about how much research has improved my experience at KU and how much it's taught me. I'd really recommend it to anyone. And if you're interested at all in research, please reach out to our labs and see if there's some way that you could get involved.